show you the new stones that I just got in stock. Now, I will be using these particular stones when I make my candles. And those are my intention candles that I sell in my store. I make these particular candles in 4-ounce jars as well as 8 ounces, available on my site. Let me show you guys what I got in. This is amethyst. Now look at that beautiful purple hue. Now this would be the peace stone or the stone of peace. And this beautiful dark red stone will be garnet. And this is used for healing the third eye, root, and heart chakras. Also great for awareness and past life recollection as well. Next, this beautiful orange hue, reddish hue type of stone is carnelian. Something carnelian is used for is to heal the navel area and the chakras, physical energy, power, and creativity. Now the next stone, do you know what this stone is? This would be amazonite. This is a beautiful bluish white stone. And the uses for this stone would be to give you energy. And it's also great for the throat chakra as well, for communication and speech. Next, I have the black obsidian stone. And there will be many and many of uses for this particular stone. This is a great grounding stone. Great for the root chakras. Also great for unbalanced energies. Next, we have yellow agate stone. Now this stone will assist in emotions, harmony and balance, strength, courage, as well as protection. Lastly, we have the green agate stone. And this particular stone is used to bring in earth energies and also aligns with all the chakras. Now all these particular stones will be made with intention candles and will be available on my site very, very soon. Guys, thanks for watching. Many blessings. Peace.